So now we'll be doing the ought words. What we'll be doing? The ought words. Yes? Sound of O is O, sound of T is T. So, O, T, ought. Now we'll be seeing a few words with ought. Her, H sound is her, and ought. Her ought, hot. Moving on to the next one. Sound of D is D and ought. D, ought, dot. Can you see the white dots out here? Yes, that is D, ought, dot. The next one. Sound of P is P and then ought. P, ought, pot. Moving on to the next one. K. Sound of C is K and ought, cot. Can you see the small bed? Yes. Basically, small babies use it. It is called a cot. Now we'll make a few sentences. Yes. With a few words. Now, can you see the girl? Yes. She has a gloves on because the bowl she's in, the pot she's holding is hot. Yes? The sentence is, the pot is hot. Next one is dot. Yes, at the end of the sentence also you use a dot to complete the sentence, which is called a full stop. Right? And can you see on the bow? There are white dots. So the sentence is, there are white dots on the bow. Once more, there are white dots on the bow. The next one, pot. Yes, can you see this flower pot? The flower is there. Yes, the flower in the pot is beautiful. The brown color pot. Yes, I'm sure all of you all who like gardening will have these pots. So the sentence is, the flower in the pot is beautiful. So now we have done a few words and sentences with ought.